Hey guys, welcome to Xtra Innings.
This is Hitesh and today I will present you 10 unplayable swing deliveries by Indian bowling legends. Do watch till the end.
Straight through. That is superb from Ishan Sharma.
Get the ball right up. Good length. Yeah. Nipping back and through the gap. Once again, it catches in the zone.
Bowled! What a ripper! That was the one they needed. He went over the wicket and he's got him. Pathan's got the big wicket. Could well win.
Oh, clean him up. Great delivery from Balaji. Two wickets in three balls is struck. Pakistan have lost two wickets very quickly.
Middle and leg looks to me down the seam, swings in under the bat of the new batsman Khan.
Excellent delivery. Not a lot you can do about those.
Really, that's got to be the ball of the series.
In the first over, Chris Gayle stumps all over the place. What a start for India, replicating the start.
Bowl him, that's the end of him. Straight through his defences, Marsh is on his way, and India have struck at last. They've been desperately looking.
But finally gets the length just right. Ball just nips back a bit, in between bat and pad, and ties the drive. That's a fine delivery.
So Marsh out for 47, trying to be just a little bit. Oh, he's bowled him. That's a magnificent delivery. And you can see by the smile on Dev's face, he really did enjoy that. He's got through the defences.
great delivery. Zahir Khan is on fire.
Actually, no clue. Shouldering arms. And look at that. The ball coming back just a little bit, hitting the top of the off stump. And Zahir's got 2-2. Delighted, isn't he? And they still do not have a run on the...
Don't forget to subscribe Xtra Innings to get latest and amazing cricket videos every week. Bye-bye and see you soon.